Team, what's happening? Murph strategies. Before we get into those, make sure you're staying safe. Make sure you have done this before. Consult with a coach, hydrate, all that good stuff. Make sure you take care of that before you dive into strategies. But if you're thinking about how you're going to attack this workout, here are some options. Straight up, Murph, 100, 200, 300. How it was written, vested, maybe, all of these, vested or not vested, that's your choice. But straight is kind of how it should be done, the traditional Murph. Don't make this your first one. Make sure you have some experience, you've done it before. This, a very hard way to attack it. It will add time to your Murph time. Then we move over here to the classic, 20 rounds, 5 pull-ups, 10 push-ups, 15 air squats, 20 times through. We've done Murph probably 9 years here. 90% of the athletes are gonna choose that one. Simple, effective, really, really good option there. The push-up saver, I've seen this work really well. 20 rounds of 5 push-ups, 5 pull-ups, 5 push-ups, 15 air squats. All you're doing is taking those push-ups, breaking them up a little bit. So that is the sticking point. People worry about the run, the volume, the pull-ups, into the squats. It is always the push-ups that hurt in the end and is what stops people. So this is a great option to try if you've done the classic before. Mini sets. If you are newer and you want to keep things moving along, break things up into small sets, 3 pull-ups, 6 push-ups, 9 air squats, you're slightly short after 33 rounds of that, so then you do 1 pull-up, 2 push-ups, and 3 air squats to finish it out. Seen it done before, obviously it's a lot of switching, a lot of transitioning, but if you're a newer athlete, maybe good, because then at some point you can decide that you need to stop, cut it a little bit short, and you just have these small little chunks of rounds that will add up. The leg saver, all right? 15 rounds of 5 pull-ups, 10 push-ups, 20 air squats. So a little bit different from the classic because you got 15 and then you're adding squats here. So you will finish the squats in 15 rounds. Then you go 5 pull-ups, 10 push-ups for 5 rounds. Now, you're coming off this 5-rounder, no legs for that last mile run. All right, so this is all sandwiched between a mile run and beginning to end. So then when you hit that mile run, I've seen this work pretty well, legs are a little bit fresher, all right, the leg saver. The push-up ninja, if there's anybody crazy out there that can just roll through push-ups and that's not a sticking point, 10 rounds, 10 pull-ups, 20 push-ups, 30 air squats, all right? Again, make sure you're proficient at push-ups. That is tempting because you only have 10 rounds of it, it's bigger chunks, but those push-ups, a major sticking point. Drop a comment below. Let us know what you do. We'd love to hear about it. Murph strategies.